y'all. Okay, welcome back. So we are on volume 3, The Life and Times of Sean Carter. And I am really excited about this song because it is Things You Do featuring Mariah Carey. So this must have been right around that time when she had broke free from her husband. Y'all know that story about Mariah Carey. So this must be around that time. So let's get into it.
Jigga Man. MC. That's right. Swiss Beats.
Come on. It's the things that you do that make me feel so.
Inhale, exhale, breathe on it for me.
But I don't know the way I feel, I can't explain. Right. I love you, thug, you be pushing me close to the things that you do that make me feel so.
Exhale, breathe on it for me.
Okay, this feels very sexual, and I don't know. Breathe on it, Jay-Z. Oh God. Okay.
You know the flow, sicker, no jigger, mo sicker now, right? You know what me and Swisher shit sounds like, crazed and demonic. Without blazing chronic, product of Reaganomics. You know that motherfucking Stu raised me.
Come on, product of Reaganomics.
Screaming the hoose when I was too lazy. School made me. You know that motherfucking Stu raised me. Screaming the hoose when I was too lazy. School made me. Sick teacher said I was too crazy. Lo and behold, it's the new and improved Jay-Z. Let me explain this to you, baby. I spent nights out, days in. Niggas was blazing. 12 noon, where I was raised in. I felt caged in, but kept roaming. Prayed for the day of atonement. Married to the streets. No date of a gnomon, it seems.
Okay, let's go back. Okay. This was blazing. 12 noon where I was raised. I felt caged in, but I kept roaming. And you know what? The difference between housing projects up north versus housing projects down south, so they do look like prisons. So I can understand like people being on top of each other. Ours down south, it's their single floors, and for the most part, and you know, it's spread out. So there's no one on top of you, just, you know, on the side. So like, and there's a lot of yard too. Like the projects in, up north, there's like concrete everywhere. Ain't no yard, no other, like even the parks, it's just all concrete. Like it just, it does seem like a prison. So I can understand why he felt caged up. But him saying he kept roaming, prayed for the day of atonement. Married the streets, no date of annulment. Come on, somebody.
Every time it come up, they postpone it. So I kept my chrome in the waist, waiting for the omen, savoring the moment. And now you know the reason that I flow the way I flow, baby.
It's the things that you do that make me feel so.
Inhale, exhale.
But I don't know the way I feel, I can't explain. I love you, shake, girl, shake, you can question when it comes to
too. Knowing that we know about Mariah, the way he asked her, the way she's in her chest voice on this is very rare. Now I'm pretty sure probably, well, we'll see further in the song, she's probably gonna go into her upper register, but like I love this side of Mariah that, you know, we don't get often.
You know I move like an ounce bottled up like crack. That's how I make you bounce like that. The five Webster words they can't pronounce like that. That's why no other rapper gotta sound like that. Trap, love my life, blast back. Kill niggas, rap skills, unmatched. Jigga Man, baby. I can't entertain it, sometimes I can't explain it. God given, guess the result for hard living. Far be it from me to question a lost wisdom. Could have got lost in the system, said I'm involved with the rhythm.
Wow. God given gifts of a soul for a hard living. Far be it from me to question Allah's wisdom. Could have been lost in the system. I want to say that I think about that. Do y'all think about that for yourself too? Like when you think about like the things you came out of and how your life could have went so differently, and then like pinpoint very specific moments in your life that could have went completely left, but like somehow God's grace saved you. I feel that.
Dodge prison, came out unscathed from car collisions. I know I must be part of some mission. Shit, I used to take it for granted. Why they placed me on this planet? I would ask myself, we're writing raps to myself, but right there under my nose was the flow of all flows. Not a demon, but a rose in the cement.
Come on. It's the things that you do that make me
feel so. Inhale, exhale, breathe on it and
see. I don't know when I feel, I can't explain.
I wonder if he got that rose in the cement from Pac, because isn't that one of Tupac's poems? And that exhale is very interesting to me, even though it feels very sexual, you know? Like that, it adds a spirit to the song that's just like, I can't explain it right now. Like, like the song. I can't explain.
Like, ow, niggas. You know I travel through zones, homes, fast like a bad back. I came into this game on jazz back. I jumped off, stood on my...
You see what I mean? He always giving credit. He always giving credit. Ain't never been a hater. And that's one of the things that I've come to love about him.
On two, like boom. I came into this game on jazz back. I jumped off, stood on my own two, like boom. That's that. Yeah, I'm here to show and prove. Don't matter to me, the garden or flowing on clue. Whatever niggas want to do, it's aight with me. Whether you big or bossy, jig or flossy, dusty or musty.
He got some freestyles on Clue. I know, like, they ain't filming that much. Like, they do not, like, on Sway and stuff. But I want to go look that up.
Sober or saw, big or bossy, jig or flossy, dusty or musty, sober or saucy, broken and tar bridges, richer than Bill Cosby, forgave me for my arrogance, so you're still salty, passed on to the next life and you still haunt me, I'ma keep doing me, unfortunately, I make the club rock, make thugs pop guns, make old folks to the bus stop, can't stop son, shit, I give you what's hot and what's not, I never knew, y'all niggas know, niggas how I do, niggas.
Gives the song a sense of tranquility and it makes you take a breath, because meditation is very important in life. And I appreciate him putting a song like this, because I bet you listening to this song you unintentionally take a deep breath, and so that it's giving you, come on Jay-Z with the deep with the new age spirituality in 1999, but it really does cause you to take a deep breath, and it makes you kind of think happy thoughts. And then the way Swiss Beats is that flute that's on here. Ooh, that's like what's his name from Outkast with the meditation. They a bit ahead of their time with this, like little black meditation sprinkled in there. Yeah, so that deep breath, that high flute, it's very meditative. Is that a word? But it's causing me to meditate a bit. And that's what I'm feeling when I listen to this song. And it's very sweet at the same time. Even though he's talking his stuff, it's very sweet. And it's, yeah. yeah, he kept her in her low register the whole time. I really enjoyed this song. And you know what? We're 5 songs in, technically 4. Well, no, we can say 5. And no skips. I am, so far, this is, like, coming off as my favorite album. Yeah, I really, especially this song. This song just made me, like, real, it's bringing out the lover in me, you know? All right, bye.